to bring, you know.
The thing you like?
You have a car in here? Oh, I wish I could live your life. Just for one day.
Ah! Hey, buddy, you want in?
I got best bird.
My birds are all best.
Big money, big money, big money. Big money.
You smart, pink stone bird.
This is borderly, yeah.
You know Tai Chi, motherfucker.
It's easy.
This is borderly, yeah.
I got it, yeah.
Make it rain! Here we go!
Where's the shooting position?
Get in position up above and wait for a go ahead.
Don't make me hover!
Shooting team, over to you. Go ahead when you're ready.
The suspect was hit. Nice shot.
well.
Come on.
啦。
To do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn. Fine, sir. I understand. I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
I got something for you, and I'm all you need to close
it. Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K-bar. Russian hostess, probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
Are you sure? I've never heard of Loki. I've never even heard the name. Who ever heard of a triad named after a Norse god?
Ha!
Anything?
Not yet. Did Katushka have any favorite clients? Guys that liked her particularly? Anything like that?
You should talk to Mr. Chen. He had a real thing for her. I think they were, how do you say it? Special friends.
You Chen?
It's Mr. Chen to you. What do you want?
I got a couple questions about Katushka.
Why the hell would I tell you anything?
My name's Wei Shen. Maybe you heard of me. Little shits like you aren't usually so fast to insult the Sun on Yi.
Wei Shen. I'm so sorry, Mr. Shen. I didn't know. I have nothing but respect for the Sun on Yi. Please, I will help you any way I can.
How do you know Katushka?
We are friends.
Friends? Well, fuck with me, Chen.
Okay. We had an arrangement. I paid for her apartment, got her clothes, jewelry. She was appreciative.
Have you seen her recently?
No, not for a week at least. She hasn't returned my calls either.
Where is this apartment?
I'll give you the address.
Anything else?
She asked me to get her papers, a visa. But I do not know how to get papers. I cannot marry her. I got a wife already, you know?
Tang, it's Wei. I need you to run a phone number for me. 5550-1514.
I'll call you back. Wei, you might have found your man. The number belongs to Yarquai Lai, Fisherman Lai. He's affiliated with 18K. Runs a number of businesses along the waterfront. We think he's heavily into their smuggling operation.
Know where I can find him?
He likes to gamble. Frequents a little place in Central. I'll text you the address and his mugshot.
Good. Maybe I can plant a bug on him, see where he takes the girls.
How you gonna do that?
I'm gonna lose it to him. At poker.
唔使咁多錢㗎啦，佢唔在喎。
自殺軍師啊，開始啦！落車，同我隻抄。
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand? A man who never eats pork bun is never a whole man.
Thanks, Wade. Enjoy.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Ah!
Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yar's domain.
This is weak tea, motherfuckers! Weak tea!
Ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you. Get lost.
Mr. Yar, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Then let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
You up?
Shit. You're pretty fucking lucky.
Let's make it interesting. What are you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar, very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
And she's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city, and I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky. Too bad for you. Bring the girl to the docks at Central. Come play again. Maybe next time I win twins.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her. I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
That other girl, you're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes.
Thank you.
Way. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time.
Hey, it's Way. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks. Ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on you. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
This your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out.
Come on, honey.
Huh?
I'll get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
Like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
We snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang. Plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.
What do you got for me?
Stop.
Right here, right?
Hey, need clothes? Need a suit? Hey, buddy.
Thank you.
A man who never...
I'll take some, thanks.
Good, Heya.
You look like you could use a pork bun. Ignore it. Just ignore it. I hope they have insurance.
Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Like, yummy cha.
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smile Lee will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Lee to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He is an immensely superstitious man, Ho Mai Sun Ge, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
Make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Cheng wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
Mrs. Cheng said you were gonna do some home decoration. She told me to tag along, give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean? Oh! Hey, traveling got drugs.
Mr. Chow, have a nice day.
Nah, right on schedule. Usually goes gambling at this time.
Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up. Now we can do that gate.
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Wait, you think we can get over the wall with the neighbors?
Yeah, hello?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage?
Terry, I'm a kid. Like a real one, not a sex one.
Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
What are you doing here?
Delivering Tuchin's new package. You want to tell him you turned us away?
Oh, sorry, sir. Carry on.
I spend my money differently.
All right, Salty, you're the expert. What are we doing? Stop. Faces.
Good idea. Maybe just leave four. Is it a lucky number because the word sounds the same as death in Chinese?
No fear of that, but shouldn't we try something else? We're some pretty unoriginal guys.
It's a good luck. Here, well, that's not good luck.
But he really buys into this hocus-pocus shit?
Tio can't blame the guy. Two chins got more money than taste.
Is that you? Anybody in there?
What are we doing?
Just hide. Stay calm.
Ordering food from the Golden
Koi
too? I'll be right down.
They're gone. Come on.
Teach you.
Tuchin loads his money fast. We better hurry up.
Why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well, that was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. So crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year. Said Nina. So they used to call me Salty Crab after that. Then, oh shit, I think he's home. Get down.
Credit one year! Those cards must have been rigged! I never had a game like that before. Never! Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents. All of you. What is this? Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out. I need to think. Chihaya!
Wait. God left that car. Let's check it.
Wait. Let's take the guard's car.
Nice.
Ah, damn. Well, I always wanted to get myself one of these things.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay. Bad idea.
You're a strange guy. I'm salty.
Woo!
Hey, I have a delivery here.
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid.
Old salty style. Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
Team仔，嚟啦，阿尖仔！你冇啦你！
Dr. Tang, I built tech for the Sun On Yi. I'm trying out a new tracking device. Can you give me a hand?
What do you need?
I put the tracker on a test package. I need you to see if you can follow it as it flows down the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, if it works, we can move drugs and guns this way.
Yeah, sure.
No need to carry anything that will get you arrested. You just drop in wherever you are and pick it up where you need it.
Dr. Tang, I followed the package. The transmitter stopped moving.
Excellent. Thanks, Wei. This show our tech could really work.
Sandra? It's Wei.
Took you long enough to call.
Well, sometimes you have to wait for good things.
Waiting isn't my strong point. So, you taking me driving?
Yeah, I'll come pick you up.
I'd like that.
cold. I'll be there soon.
Ciao.
So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast. Come on, speed up a little. Good! Now let's go faster! Is that as fast as you can go? You can go faster than this, right? Tell me, Wei. Have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Okay, then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Okay?
There's something wrong with my motorcycle. I don't know what it is. I was driving along, and I hear this thunk sound. I think maybe something fell off or something. But when I look at it, I don't see anything wrong. Man, I don't know anything about motorcycles. Do you think you could have a look?
You're not gonna shoot anyone, are you?
Hell no. Let's go.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I used a little too much C4.
No shit. You gonna pull this shit and you gotta learn to drive.
Here, the cops are over.
No shit.
Think you can lose it? Get behind us. I think you lost her. Hey, you can just let me off anywhere.
I programmed the destination into your GPS.
Come and get it! My guns are bigger than yours, little punk! Oh, you wanna play that way? Okay, fine! Really?
Careful!
your insurance, punk! Learn to drive, old guy! More than you can chew!